Hi.
Hi.
You definitely looked at me this morning. Twice.
That girl's looking at you, Freddie.
Through the door with you.
It just seems like a good place to hide.
But something about it felt like home somehow, and I left my scarf there.
Where'd you jump
your
back?
Sister's house, and you've still got
it's
it.
Freddie's.
And you
just
need
another one.
Even
no, it's
now.
Fine. I'll keep it.
Freddie, she loves you, you know. It's yours, I think.
I'm Freddie. I met a girl I like today. She's beautiful.
It's you I spent all summer thinking about. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, and that magic's not here no more. And I'm not being scared.
The night before you dumped me, you told me that you loved me. Hello.
Hi. Because I love you.
Please leave me alone, Effy.
I can't do that, Jay.
Why not?
Love. All I feel for you now is love.
Again. Love's not supposed to do that. You made me go mad.
You're making me mad now. That's exactly what love's supposed to do. But you keep
my own scarf. Everyone says you have a marvelous chef.
Everyone.
Yeah.
You deserve better.
It's all right to go to sleep.
Not
hole that fits mine. The moment I saw you, nearly the closest I get to being close.